uncle came out of his coma this morning.
He did?
Yes, but you mustn't tell him about your aunt just yet. He's in a delicate mental state. The slightest bit of bad news could send him spiraling right back into a coma.
I understand.
Mr. Adams, you have a visitor.
Is it Lucille?
No, sir, it's not your dead wife. It's your nephew, Rick. Remember, no bad news. Now, sir, here you go. This is my bill.
You did surgery on me?
Yes, sir. We confused you with one of our sex change patients, but don't worry, we didn't remove your penis. We did cut your testicles off, but, well, since your wife's dead, you won't be needing them anyway. You just want to keep his spirits up. He'll land on his feet in no time.